President Davy, we have a serious problem. At 8:23, Captain Otis and Captain Custer infiltrated the secret Russian prison and evil planning facility.
Who authorized that mission?
I did, Mr. President. I sent them to retrieve Commander Brad.
Commander Brad!
Captain Otis, we have to get home. The sooner we get home, the sooner we can defend our Canada more. Just get me out of here!
Careful! We don't want to trigger the alarm!
This is the Russian alarm. You cannot escape. They triggered the alarms. This is the Russian alarm. You cannot escape. This is the Russian alarm. You cannot escape. This is the Russian alarm. You cannot escape. This is the Russian alarm. You cannot escape.
Guards found them. It was all a huge firefight. It was kind of loud.
This is the Russian alarm. You cannot escape.
You better tell me no one got sincerely injured.
Captain Custer. He was killed, sir.
Wait a minute.
Something like this.
I think you know who, buddy.
Ostelena and Yelena. But I thought they were dormant.
They were dormant. Until last week. Our new intel suggests they've been planning something. Something big.
What do we know, eh?
Our sources say that they're hard at work, drawing up new evil plans.
It does, but it never works so well. This caboose.
What does it mean? What are they planning?
We have no idea. Our top linguists have been working around the clock, but it's impossible to decode their secret language.
The grass is gonna die after see a watcher. Yeah!
But we do know they've been training at Russia's top most notorious and evil training facility. Our satellites found them this morning. They snuck into the secret science compound of top Canada scientist Raccoon Dan.
They want with Raccoon Dan.
What do you want with me? You're not going to hurt me, are you? What are you doing with that Hala? No.
They ambushed Raccoon Dan. They tortured him. They demanded his research.
No! No, no more! No, stop! Please!
I'm gonna make this one sick.
No, please, no!
You're sick now!
They broke him. They got into his secret research control room. That's when everything went wrong. The surge scrambled their brains. They both went totally insane.
So what's the damage? What does this mean?
Don't you get it? They absorbed all the power into their minds. Now they control things with their minds. They're even more powerful than before. And they're 10 times more evil. And the worst part is, now they like to sleep on the clouds.
How many clouds do they like to sleep on?
They like to sleep on only one cloud.
No one has ever slept on only one cloud.
I like to sleep on only one cloud.
So you're telling me they have the most dangerous powers in the world?
Yes!
just as long as they don't capture Commander Brad again.
Our new intel says they just captured Commander Brad again. They turned him into some sort of machine.
What do you mean, a machine?
I mean a machine. A Brad machine.
Constantly! We've got to stop them. We've got to have a plan.
This is going to be an amazing war.
I think we're safe.